Oh, we get
Should
the
we
boys?
Do it now? Instead of visualizer?
Let's get out of here, guys.
Fall back. Those orbs right in front of you. Those are triggers. I just fall down, climb the ladder, and door hug, please. There's a lot of split defenses on this map. It's quite easy.
Split half and half.
Just split evenly. It's about 15 seconds. Make sure you're door hugging. Once the door opens, you're gonna split up between left and right.
Appreciate it.
Go to the white outline doors. Fall back, please.
There you are.
Either door is fine. Just defend your door. If you're door hugging, you're gonna need to grab the orbs to trigger. Sometimes you have to kill the NPCs. Please fall back and defend your doors. You gotta hold your door, whichever side you're on. Give your door huggers a chance to trigger. We're gonna hold here for about 5 more seconds. Keep defending, guys. Only 5 zombies. Let's fall back to the next door. Either door is fine. Just split up and go straight down to the back. You can shoot at the NPC right now, but just get to the back corner and kill the NPC. We're gonna get on the elevators afterwards. You got a trigger though, there's a trigger on the left or right side once you reach the end. Alright, make sure to be on the elevator and defend. There's about 15 seconds, so don't miss it. Get on right now. There's only 10 seconds. Now 5. Once you reach the top, there's 2 paths you can jump off. Find the shorter route. The longer route, you might most likely die. Get to the short route and jump over and defend. Everyone defend your side. You have to stall the zombies. We're about to fall back now. Let's fall back. We are gonna split up the defense again. Choose the left or right side. And then defend. There is a TP here. So just defend your ramps. Get away from the teepee and defend your side. It's very easy as long as you're not in front of the zombies. Alright everybody, let's fall back to the next section. We're gonna fall back, please. And door hug. Again, we're gonna split the defense left to right side. Hold your side while your door huggers trigger. Hold either side.
Epic fail.
I did tell you guys to fall back. Remember, the rule is door hug and defend. You might get teleported with the zombies. Alright guys, let's take it back. Let's fall back to the door. We're almost done with this stage. Defend for a little bit. Let's fall back to the back here. Don't jump on the elevator just yet. Everybody fall back now. Everybody please fall back.
Come on, jump, jump.
Right. Please fall
get,
back.
Get in. Now.
Get in.
Please jump. Please jump on. Please jump on.
There's lasers. Look up.
Watch the lasers. And you should be okay. Just defend from the door. I just fell to my death. But that's okay. You guys got this. Defense. Alright, let's fall back to the door. Get behind the door and defend, and you will win the stage. Keep defending. Good job, everybody. I'm very proud of you. Except for Fade Voice. I'm never proud of him.
Oh, God.
I mean, he is sniper, though.
You spamming fanboy fuck me 20 times never gonna be funny, buddy.
Yeah, he was
remember, guys,
fall back and defend. Get out of spawn. Choose your side. Split up. Get the triggers. This next part is another elevator. In about 10 seconds, the door is going to open. If you're unsure of this part, just jump onto the elevator now, in the middle. If you know what to do, you can stand on the very edge and defend your side. And the elevator will pick you up. Otherwise, just jump in right now. Jump into the elevator right now.
Come on.
Jump on. Everybody jump on. Alright, jump off and defend each side.
Ah, shit.
Choose a side and defend.
That's me.
They will spawn in the middle. You have to defend your door. Get the triggers and defend. Please defend. Do not fall back. Door huggers on each side. There is a trigger. You have to jump into it from the pad. Everybody else hold the defense. We gotta give our door huggers time. Alright guys, let's keep defending for about 10 more seconds. You're doing a very good job. Alright guys, let's take it back. Let's fall back right now. Everybody fall back on your side. Jump on your pads. And get through the door once they open. Shoot the NPC in the middle. And please get the triggers. Also defend your side. Zombies are on their way. We're gonna have to split up again once the timer hits. Alright guys, choose a side and defend. Choose a side right now. Split up right now. Get away from the middle. Split up. Fall back, please. Everybody fall back.
Do not stand in middle.
The very top.
Stand in middle.
Climb the ladders and defend your ladder. Everybody climb the ladders and defend. Don't let the zombies on. Defend your side, please. 10 more seconds. You're gonna get to the jump pad in the middle and straight jump onto the platform at the very top. Right, get ready to jump on. Ready, set, go. Let's go. Shit. And then defend the very back. Just watch the left, right, and middle. The doors are gonna open in about 15 seconds. Make sure you're door hugging by zero. Meanwhile, keep defending. 10 more seconds. 5 more seconds. The door's about to open. We're gonna defend behind the door. Everybody defend behind the door. We're gonna hold this spot until the next gate opens. 5 more seconds. Alright, get inside everybody. Get inside and defend. This is the boss room. Get out of the middle. Just stand where I am. Alright, turn around. Shoot the boss and dodge the orbs. It's very easy. They're very slow. Don't expect heals. Heals has been nerfed. Just dodge left to right. Now stand in the middle. We're gonna get teleported.
Why? Good job, everybody. Crap.
You should be very proud of yourselves. Except you, Freed. You disappoint.
Yeah. God.
Again, guys, the strategy is door hug and defend. Get out of the spawn. Get out of here. Climb the ladders. Climb the ladders.
Imagine RTB.
And then get to the middle elevator. Climb up and get to the middle elevator.
You can tell if someone has shit case when they fucking nominate Squid Game.
Get on the elevator.
Tell me about it.
We're gonna split up again. Choose your side and then defend.
Do not jump.
Choose your side and defend. Get out of the middle. Try not to boost them to the other side. Just keep them away from your side. But don't boost them. If by door huggers, please trigger your side. Very good job, everybody.
Is that what I think it is?
Alright, keep defending for about 10 more seconds.
Get the black lasers on the island.
Alright guys, let's fall back to the next door. Let's get going, everybody.
Why are you
if you're up
man?
Top, stay up top. If you're down below, stay below. Get to the next door and defend.
Wait, how do you die?
Top, defend with me. We're gonna hold this door. If you're down below, please trigger on the left and right side. Make sure they hold the defense. The zombies are coming. Everybody defend the top and the bottom. I'm gonna help the bottom. Alright guys, everybody drop down.
Drop.
We're gonna door hug now. The door's about to open. Let's get through. Fall down. Fall down.
Fall back.
Fall back. Please. Please get to the elevator immediately. Let's fall back. Everybody to the elevator. Oh no, Tap Chow. Good job. We're gonna get to the top and we're gonna rush out, kill the NPC. Let's go, kill it. Go kill it. Let's hold this hallway. We're gonna over defend here. Stall the zombies. If you're door hugging, please trigger. Alright guys, let's start making it back. Take the platform. Doors are about to open in about 5 seconds. Let's door hug. Somebody please trigger. Everybody door hug now. We're gonna split up again, I believe. Let's fall back. There is a NPC in the middle that we have to shoot. And then we split up. Let's kill that NPC. And choose your side, please. Left or right. Get out of the middle. They always TP in the middle. Please defend your side. Door huggers, please trigger. Please don't get too close to the zombies. Just move back as necessary. Everybody please door hug now. While defending. We're gonna defend behind this. We gotta hold this door. Please grab the triggers.
Maybe
let's go. There's no triggers. We're just gonna fall back. Roll to the right. Fall back to the right, please. Climb the ladders. Climb up the ladders on the right. Get to the very top. Don't stay down. Wait. We're gonna over defend the very top. And just shoot him off. Let's not edge the zombies. Don't give him a chance to hit you. Very easy defense. Let's jump on the platform. And look up. Get in between the holes. Like when you were born. Through your mother's womb.
Okay, that was weird.
Oh
Good job, everybody. Okay. You should hang this on your fridge for the great accomplishments you have done today. Except you, Freed. You accomplished. Freed Boy did not accomplish anything today. Alright, guys. Choose a side. Doesn't matter. We're just gonna door hug. Get, please, door hug. Once the next gate's open, there's gonna NPC that throws these orbs at you. Be very careful not to get killed by them. We're headed straight to a elevator. So let's door hug now. Everybody door hug. Door's about to open in a few seconds. We're all gonna get to the end and climb or take the platform. We're headed towards an elevator. Don't miss it. It's gonna leave without you. Kill the NPC, don't let it kill you. Get on the elevator once it's dead.
Get in.
Get on, get on. We need somebody to please trigger. Please defend the left and right. Watch for the zombies. Get on the elevator right now. You're gonna miss it, Spy. Alright, stay on. Stay on and defend. Don't get off. Get back here. Alright, two sides now. Look behind you also. Now there's gonna be three sides. Defend all three sides. And now there's gonna be four sides. Alright guys, hang out at the edge, but do not jump yet. Wait for the floors to show up. Wait for the floors to show up and get out. Get out of here. Kill the NPCs. Split up to each door. Choose a door and defend your door. Let's choose a door and defend it. Get inside and defend, please. Give your door huggers time to trigger. Very good job, everybody. You will receive a medal at the end of this. Except you, Freed Boy. You do not deserve one.
Bro, he's a laser.
He's just kind of funny.
Everybody, let's, did I miss the trigger? Let's fall back. Let's everybody please fall back. I wasn't paying attention because of Freed. That was my bad. So let's get to the middle. Let's fall back to the middle.
I don't know how good Vitaly's backup is on the stage.
Alright guys, okay. Let's door hug now. Let's go back to the door. Let's everybody take it back. We're gonna defend behind the next door.
When you're fighting against NPC, it reduces the damage you take from them.
Defend right here, people. Warriors, please trigger. You're, most of you are gonna go up the ramp. We're gonna hold here for a little bit. Alright, everybody, door hug, please. You're going up. Go up the ramp and defend. You're gonna go to the left side once the door is open. If you're with me down below, we're gonna go on the ramp on the right. Please hold your side.
F1. F1. F1, F1.
If you vote for Squid falling. Game, you are a fucking garbage individual.
If you vote for Squid Game, you're a Chad.
No, you're not a Chad.
You can't do it, you're
fucking disappointed.
Jump down!
Jealous.
Alright guys. Let's just fall back. Everybody fall back, please.
Get back to
kill the NPC.
And get to the marker of the safe.
Please get to the marker. Watch that side too. Sometimes zombies can get across. Hold the defense here. We need to give our door huggers time to trigger. So keep defending. Let's keep holding, everybody. If you're door hugging, please kill the NPCs. Alright, everybody, let's fall back. Let's take it back, everybody. We're gonna reach the very end. It's gonna be low gravity. Get to the very top. And then jump down.
No,
we're gonna kill the NPCs in the back. Let's kill all the NPCs in the back. And then we're gonna jump on the back platform. It's a very tight jump. I am dead. That's okay. Get across to the other platform. And then defend. Very tight jump.
He's tough.
Defense is gonna split up. And zero. Defend your left and right. And zero. Split up the defense. Look to your left and right. Don't be on the bridge. The bridge will collapse at zero. Or there's no timer. But just don't be on the bridge. Defend your side. You guys will win this. Alright, defend all three sides. Left, right, middle. Do not let the zombies on. Make sure to get back to the middle with the rest of the team. Alright, everybody. Very good job. You all deserve a medal of accomplishment. Free doesn't get one. He has to pay for his.
Sniper calling here.
We are 4-0. Let's keep this moving. Let's door hug and then defend. Kill the NPC in the back. And then we're gonna hold that fort in the water. It's a long defense. Just be careful of the zombies. There's only one right now. Let's defend right here, guys. No need to door hug just yet. We're gonna hold this door. Let's not be up front. Sometimes there's invisible spies and they can get you. Alright, everybody, let's take it back. We're split up again. Left or right, defend your side. Get out of the middle, though. The middle's where they TP to.
Let me heal. I can't heal you in front.
Doors are open. Get out of the middle. Choose your side and defend.
Yeah.
Shoot down the middle. Get back here, please, or you're dead, Pyro. Alright, defend your side, please. Door huggers, please trigger. Alright, everybody, let's fall back. Let's get to your door. Do not jump down if you're up top. And don't fall, or don't come up if you're down below. Defend your side once the door opens. Defend your side.
Boss has kind of fucked a bit.
You're up here with me. Hold this ramp. If you're down below, please defend your side. Almost there, guys. Keep holding. Alright, let's fall back. Let's door hug, please. You're just gonna fall back all the way.
Nice try.
Don't stay here. Let's just get back. We're head towards that platform. Kill the NPC and then jump on. We're gonna defend on the platform. Alright, get in, get in. Be sure to be in the middle. Avoid zombies from the edge. Sometimes they can enzyme you. Best to be safe. short little while, an NPC boss will appear. You gotta shoot it down and avoid its orbs. Make sure you're not too close to the zombies. No need to die here. Just shoot the boss and strafe away from the orbs.
Don't kill.
A little early on the shield.
On the card.
But that's okay. Alright guys, prepare to jump off and defend. Choose a side and then defend please. Door hugging, please trigger. Priority fall back. Everybody please fall back. Immediately. Let's get back.
To the run now.
And get to the elevator. Get to the elevator right now. Alright guys, jump off and split up. And defend, please. Jump off.
Idiot.
Just healed, right?
Alright, let's fall back to the next door. Door will open in about 5 seconds. And then we're defend behind the door. Please defend behind the door. Keep the zombies out, please. Alright, stay at the end. Door hug either side of the door. And dodge the orbs. Just stay near the doors. And just dodge. It's that simple.
I can't heal you guys.
There is no healing. So just do your best to dodge. Again, if you stand near the doors, it's far enough where you can see the orbs coming at you. Get ready to fall back. Let's go to the next door. Once it opens, we're gonna fall back. There's no need to defend here. Just fall back.
Run.
And let's just run to the end. There's no need to be here. You can use shield or whatever you want. But let's get back. There's gonna be a parkour. It's very tight. You have to run with the team. Otherwise, you'll miss the parkour and die. All right, guys, 5 more seconds. Let's run. These are very tight jumps. Make sure you jump at the very edge. Alright, get ready to jump. Jump on. And then look up. Good luck, everybody.
Nothing seems so far.
We are 5-0.
Heavy falling here. Keep this job between.
Oh, nice, you listened.
Alright, let's fall back. If you're up top, stay up top. If you're down below, stay below. Let's fall back. Let's door hug, please.
Ah, yeah, she gets that, Joe.
Fuck. Fall back to your respective doors. Remember, if you're up top, get to the elevator, but do not drop down. I'll let you know when. Just be prepared and defend your side.
Come
if you're
on.
Down below, let's fall back. Everybody,
not
fall
out.
Back to your side.
Shit.
I'm very angry.
I think we could have told my voice.
Get on the elevator, please.
Get,
if you're down
get
below,
the elevator,
if you're up
please.
Above, please hold your
side.
You have to hold the defense.
Hero.
I'll
Hero.
Let you know
get
when
here.
You can drop. Alright, up top. Get ready. Get ready. Drop,
now.
drop. Good job. Get off. Defend the left and right side till the doors open. Doors are opening. Let's defend behind the door. Please not boost the zombies this time. Do not boost them. Just defend. Get the triggers on the top and bottom. How did they get behind again? Alright guys, split up the top and bottom and defend your sides. Hold behind your door. Do not fall back. Get behind the doors and defend. Then get the triggers first. Do not fall back yet. Keep defending the top. Once it's 10 seconds, let's fall back. Everybody fall back and down. Drop down and door hug, please. Everybody fall back immediately. Get back. Fall back. Everybody fall back. Everybody fall back. Everybody get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Please door hug and kill the NPC in the back and then quickly defend. Watch the right flank and the left flank. Zombies are on their way. There is another spy in here somehow. Alright, 10 seconds, guys. Let's make sure the door... We gotta get to the elevator. Door's about to open. Fall back, fall back. Get out of here. Get on the elevator in the middle. Get on, get on. Alright, get ready to jump off and defend this platform. Jump off and defend the platform. Use your items if you have one. We gotta hold this defense while the door huggers trigger. Hold the defense. Push them. Please get the triggers. Alright, let's start taking it back. Let's door hug now. Everybody door hug. Once the door's open, we defend behind the door for about a full minute. Start moving backwards. Keep defending. Move backwards while defending. We're gonna hold the defense here for a full minute. Do not let them pass.
So are we doing SCP first or defenders?
Good
place. Okay, yeah. But SCP is not exactly a, you know, good player
touch. We're gonna hold for 10 more seconds. 5 more
seconds. Or is it just the same old SCP?
Everybody fall back. Let's move. Immediately run. Get ready to jump down once the gate opens.
Oh, so that's what's new. I was wondering because I saw his maps updated.
Alright, let's fall back. And jump down, shoot the NPC. Get on the platform. Get on and defend. Everybody get on and defend. Get in the center, please.
Shield, please. We lost somebody. We popped it. Dang.
I recommend you guys go third person. There are a lot of lasers. We're gonna head towards the middle. Watch out for lasers. Go third person. Type slash 3. Avoid the lasers. Jumper. Jumper crouch.
Fucking damn it.
Aww.
I had a start on these lasers. No, we are not doing
healing. Doesn't
game.
Work?
No.
I don't recommend you use healing.
Only source of healing that works on the map itself, regen, lunchbox items, and yeah, that's it.
RTD, not yet. We are not doing fuck quick games on the map. It's like a one and done. That's really fun.
Yeah, watch out. They're coming from behind
now. Now, look back. Quit scattering your bodies around.
Stuff. Against the zombies.
Yeah. Then again, SCP.
Also, that's not some fucking garbage ass days, you know?
Yeah. You know, like Ghost with game, like, almost always?
I don't think so.
Yeah.
Sometimes it flashes.
You gotta go take E.
I HP so bad. Stay away from the red.
Dodge. HP's increased. So HP is increased and the speed still stayed the same. Damn.
Gotta kill the NPCs.
Why are you guys just killing yourselves?
Do I have it?
He was like nothing, dude. He was like 60 damage, 60 HP, shit.
Yeah, it doesn't do anything.
60 per tick? Or second?
No, it's like 60 HP, that's it.
Huh.
I already used it. It doesn't do anything. It's nerfed.
No, he's nerfed in the sense that, it's nerfed in the sense that, like, he buffed the damage, but he never buffed the heal. So... Because this was originally, like, this map was originally planned with healing, but he saw us, like, all fucking grouped together in Spencer and he cheesed the boss. So... He got upset. But he never, like, actually updated the heal, so...
Yeah, it sucks.
for the damage.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
Scout end times, get ready. Thank you.
You really want to? That's why.
Because you're not my type of heavy, fuck you. You're not the right heavy.
Why are you guys repeatedly killing yourselves? I don't get it.
Go scout enzyme, scout enzyme right now!
The only time I would agree with Z maining.
No way.
The madman did it.
There's no way.
He wins. He fucks it up.
Not yet.
Everyone drop corpses on him.
Wait, why? Does it overlook something and crashes the server?
No, just fucks up, like, it fucks it up. You've seen his corpses.
Oh. I like the music of Visualizer though. Give me some of the anime vibes.
He did it, GG.
This is why,
oh my god,
he doesn't deserve any accomplishments or medals. No one likes to show up.